Panels, 2-0 victory at Grimsby today. What a great result.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, we come here to get the result we wanted, and everyone put in a shift, clean sheet, a few good goals. I think we could have scored a few more as well, which was another positive. So, yeah, we come here, got the job done. So, excellent, really.
Great to keep clean sheet as well.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, I haven't really been starting games that often. I've been coming off the bench, like on the wing in there. So, it's good to be back, like, with a start. So, we got the clean sheet, which is good. So, it's a positive.
Yeah, that's what's going to be. Obviously, it's got to be good for you personally now to be back in the team.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, definitely. The main aim is obviously to get the points, as obviously we're down there at the minute. But yeah, obviously, on a personal point of view, it is good as well. But the main thing is the 3 points.
Putting the victory into context, if you've got to get some momentum going.
Yeah.
Ahead of a tough home fixture against Old.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, it'll give us more confidence. So we just got to go then, try to get the job done again.